Who can make the worst ugly Christmas sweater? Drunk.
I'm ready to build an ugly sweater.
We're going to Hobby Lobby.
Wait, this is ugly. With the red.
I think I'm gonna win this ugly ass challenge.
Now that I'm sobering up a little bit, I don't know if this is going to stick. I'm Niki.
And I'm Gabi.
So we've done truth or drinks on this channel. We've done hungover shopping challenges.
But have we ever done a drunk DIY challenge?
Who can make the worst ugly Christmas sweater? Like ugly as f- but drunk. We each picked out our own ugly sweaters from Target. I picked red.
And I picked pink.
In this video, we're each going to handpick and purchase supplies from Hobby Lobby and custom design the ugliest holiday sweater possible.
Nate is gonna drive me and Gabi and our drunk asses to Hobby Lobby. And at the end of the video, the boyfriends, Colin and Nate, are gonna vote for who made the ugliest, like, ow, this hurts my eyes type of sweater.
Without further ado,
meet you in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Why do our outfits kind of match our wines?
Jingle and joy. Now we gotta wait till we finish these bad boys and go to Hobby Lobby. Alright, I can't finish this. I'm ready to build an ugly sweater at Hobby Lobby. Let's go to Hobby Lobby. Nate's gonna drive us, right?
Yep.
Guys, I already have a creative direction and it's amazing, but I can't say because we have one of the judges driving me, so.
Gabby's also sitting here.
I said soup, but that's not Christmas.
Soup? A soup sweater.
Oh no, this is too bright. I can't do this.
When I'm on this level, I'm expecting to walk into a dim club, not Hobby Lobby.
It's too bright. Sorry about my shaky vlog. It's
my
shaky.
Soup inspo.
Soup. So we're supposed to be shopping separate, but drunk us can't stop staying together. Normally on a film day, we want to shop separate and we're usually fighting, but right now we're like laughing together. Oh my God.
You're creative. I need help.
Guys, I'm gonna make poop.
Wait, this is ugly.
That with the red? With these colors, that's ugly.
I think I'm also going to hot glue bathroom things to the sweater in theme of the poop. I hope it sticks.
I think I'm gonna turn this sweatshirt into a dress because that's what I do best.
I don't think you could get uglier than turning a crew neck into a dress slash puff sleeve. So I think I'm gonna win this ugly ass challenge.
A little bit. I don't know if this is going to stick with hot glue. So best of luck to Gabi. So my sweater is going to be holy shit themed. A shitty sweater. We're gonna try making poop out of this, but if this is a fail, I got turtle clusters. I would like this sweater to be interactive. We have bells and then a bell that you ring when you have while you're wearing the sweater. Okay, and then I just got this because it's ugly. Okay.
He just like blurted the entire thing like really loud. All I heard is that it was interactive. That makes me a little nervous. I wasn't trying to listen, but.
Wait, this is amazing. I'm gonna wear this on Christmas.
Making exhibit of a sweater over there.
This is art.
Well, I'm supposed to be in an art museum. I'm gonna wear this to your family Christmas party.
Please don't.
It's beautiful. You did a good job because it's sobering up.
Oh wow, this is beautiful.
Alright, I'm with the boys and I'm wearing a robe to cover my sweater. I guess we're gonna see Gabby's sweater for the first time. Oh.
Whoa. Oh, that's the back. I see.
Oh my god, my initial reaction was the evil.
That looks really cool. That looks sick. That's really cool.
Wait, that's actually kind of
good. Wait, I thought this was an ugly sweater contest.
I mean, it is.
It was supposed to be ugly because the music notes and stuff.
Gabby, I didn't even notice there was music notes.
No, I don't think you nailed it.
No, like Christmas, like, songs.
I'm not gonna lie, when you walked out, I definitely got penguin vibes.
Isn't a penguin a Christmas character or something?
I don't think so. I think that's not ugly at
all.
Colin. I think it's pretty funny.
I think it's ugly.
It's really? So ugly.
I think that's really cool.
You would have to pay me to wear that out.
Colin thinks it's cute!
Well, for what it is.
What do we all rate her? Yeah, on a scale of 1 being pretty and 10 being ugly, because the whole point is that it has to be really ugly.
Okay, so it's like opposite.
Yeah.
It's like the most ugly
one. So you want to get a high score. I give Gabby a 6.5.
So specific.
I think it's more ugly than cute, but it still is. I feel like it's going near a 5 just because it's half cute, half ugly, but the back is so fucking ugly, it bumps it up over the half point.
I would say, without that back, I would say it's a 1.52.
But with thank you, sweetie!
With the back, I'm gonna have to say it's a 4 or 5.
And it jingles.
I'm gonna go 5.7.
5.7?
Because I'm kind of in the middle on it now. Like, it really doesn't look that bad.
5.7, 6.5.
I would give it a 4.5.
0.5.
Plus 4.5. All right, Gabby got a 16.7.
Let's see. You want to get a higher number, right?
Yeah. Okay, everybody remember Gabby got a 16.7. Gabby, okay. Do you remember that?
Just keep it on your calculator.
This is a shitty sweater. And this is the bell you ring when you have to shit.
How did you find a little porcelain toilet? What the f-
Wait, is that chocolate?
Chocolate and bottle magic.
Oh my god. That's a 10 in my book. Dude, this better be a perfect score. I'm giving that a freaking 10.
That's a 10.
8.1.
This is cute.
Jesus Christ.
What makes this remote?
Where did you find a ceramic toilet?
Yeah, where did you find a
tiny toilet in your hobby?
I think I have it in the vlog. I don't remember because I was drunk. Oh, wow.
So you got 28.1.
Oh, wait, I almost got a 30. A perfect score.
You look like a pinata with shit on it.
It's like Ronald McDonald rolling shit.
It's not something to be proud of, I feel like.
Well, we know who won this.
All right, let me join over there. All right, guys, thanks for watching this video.
The poop's fault!
You have to glue it back on for the Christmas party.
I always wanted a turd on my shoulder.
You're a shithead.
Thanks. I want it.
Don't the mold, I worked hard. Oh, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was different for us, but there's nothing else we wanted to do this Friday night. So subscribe, hit the bell, comment down below what you wanna see next this twinter. Subscribe to our vlog channels. Me and Gabby have been doing our own types of vlogmas. I've been uploading twice a week on my channel, Tuesdays and Fridays. And oh, I have a new song with Kenny out. It's called Barbie and Ken. You guys should go to my channel and check it out. And I have an LA show that I just announced, January 23rd. Tickets are on sale now, so get them before they run out. And we'll see you guys in our next video.
Merry Christmas.